Hello guys, welcome back to Pentesters Club. Today we're going to solve another CTF challenge named called ACID Server. So what is the basic penetration testing methodologies we used here? So the basic penetration testing methodologies we used here: network scanning, direct brute forcing, exploit, voice command vulnerabilities on the web page to gain a reverse shell. Then import a Python on linear to get interactive shells, and search and download the pcap files and steal a password from the pcap file either through a wireshark and get it to the shell for a privilege escalation, a switch user, and take the root access and capture the flag. That's it. So now first we would like to go with the Nmap scanning. So just write here a 0SU. First we would like to identify network discovery. So net discovery minus I is 0. So first we would like to identify our target machine. See ya. So here I identify my target machine. So I just quit now here. Now you just type nmap minus 34 minus a is an aggressive scan and enter your targeted IP address. That's it. So let's wait for the nmap result. So I specify as port. Now let's see. So it may take a little bit time. Now let's see here. So Nmap will take a long lengthy time process to capture all this here. So I have got one port here is 33447. So just copy this one. Now let's head to the targeted IP address and port 18.132.2. This should be this port 3344. So welcome to the world of ACID. Fairy tales use a secret keys to open a magical doors. Okay, no worries. So let me. What we would like to do here is something. So once you have a look here, after this here is a challenge. So we just copy this one. Then first I would like to look the pesos. In the pesos there is an, this is not workable. So just close this, then just paste this as challenge. So welcome to hell, email address and password. So we don't have anything else from here. So now let me, we would like to look first at pesos. There is nothing else. So they was using the Cloudflare. Okay, that's fine. Come back here. Now we would like to open new tab. You just type as a GoBuster. If you don't have enter here, yes, enter the password. So we have installed the GoBuster now. So we have installed the GoBuster directory now here. Now, once you come back here, GoBuster directory, you specify the minus u for a URL. Then we would like to get as a PHP extensions, then I specify the word list as user share word list that GoBuster directory list 253 medium.txt 100 2 is greater than dev or null. So this directory list only I would like to get here. Now you can look here, we got it as index.php or something else. So what else we are going to get as something useful information? So I tried to target like we would like to look from here as error.php, so just copy. We would like to look this error.php. So there was a problem which was happened, so we would like to look the place source, nothing. Then we would like to make it as index.php, so just copy, come back here. Again, it's also a save. So now let's look how long it will take to come back here. So now let's look here. So I got as some other two things as a cake.php. We would like to look this, so just copy, come back here. Paste it. There is long way to go root. Okay, so we would like to look the pesos. In the pesos we not yet get anything else, so we just copy this off. So I have found here something like as cake. So I just want to utilize here as a magic box. So once you come back here, so you just close this here. So it was very close here. So we would like to look at this one first. Hack.php. So let you see this one, just copy, come back here. So I just want to utilize in the new way. So just enter the targeted IP address. The challenge, then hack.php. So it's not going to come. Now we just use as ls, not pop. Okay, no worries. So now I would like to use close this. Now I would like to use this magic box. using with here. So come back here. So we just write as magic box. So it was forbidden. So entirely just copy this one. Now I would like to go again with the that reverse. So just close this. So just write clear. Now we would like to enter with the same thing here as a magic box. That's it. Now let's see here from the magic box. This from magic box, then we try here as load.php. Just paste here. So here it's not working. So we like to look the pesos. Here is nothing else. Now once you come back here, here I got as command.php. So just copy this. Now come back here. Command.php. Here I have got it. You are at 1337 hex or keep your patience and proceed further. So we have got it here. Now upon opening you will find a ping portal. Now here, so we got here a ping portal. That means we need to ping an IP address and we would like to look here. So first I would like to ping my Kali Linux IP address. So just here is nothing else too useful. Now I would like to open new tab. You just type as ifconfig. This 116, so come back here, enter your targeted IP address 192.168.18.116, then click on submit. No, it's not working out. We would like to look here. The pesos, ICMP, or bytes of data, 3 received. 0. 3 packets transmitted, 3 packets is received. So we will get all here. So we just remove from here. Now I would like to get as a list of files from here. So I just write a submit. That was done. We would like to look the pesos. Now you can see here command.php, command.php save, load.php. So here we have found all the information. So now what we would like to do here is now we would like to go to as a pentest monkey. Yes, go to a pentest monkey. So it's not required, so I just quit now here. So just type clear. Now, let's walk to this pentest monkey. So, it's all in the PHP reverse shell, so I just use as a reverse shell. As a PHP reverse shell. So, where we have seen all here as a reverse shell. Now, let's see here. Reverse shell cheat sheet bash Python as a PHP. So just get this a PHP reverse shell, just copy come back here and paste it. Now go back 192.168.18.116. So port is 1234, that's fine. Otherwise, if you want to change, you can change here as 7890, that's fine. So entirely just copy, come back here, just type netcat lvmp 7890, that's it. Now come back here, so here, so you just paste all those things here, then you try to submit. That was submitted, but not yet seen the reverse shell. So I have made a mistake here. So why it will not get here? So I just need to type here as PHP, then try to submit. Now it was running. I have got the reverse shell. Now I just type id reverse here. Now just type here as which Python you got it here. So just type Python minus C, import a pty span bin bash. So I have got it here in the magic box span. Now just type ls minus l. So here have tails, so we just read this tails.php. So it's a long lengthy, so just type export term equal to x term. Now just type here, now just type plus minus here. So here is nothing else. So let me, I just directly go to a home directory, ls minus l, cd, acid. Now just type plus minus l. Here as a lot of things where we would like to look here. So I would like to read this history. So just copy. Just type cat bash.history. Its permission is denied. So we cannot able to find here. So just come back here. Just type list minus l. Just type summon list minus l. Here also nothing else. So how we would like to find here? Now we would like to go to a home directory. Now just type clear all list minus f cd acid list minus f. So I would like to look as in the desktop list minus f VMware tools, nothing else. Cd a documents list minus f, nothing else. Cd downloads list minus l, nothing else. CD music list minus l, nothing else. CD pictures, nothing else here also. So just type here list minus l, CD public. So there we can get it this. So I'm not getting anywhere else. CD templates less minus L. CD video. Sorry. CD videos less minus L. CD clear. So I'm not getting anywhere else from here. So how we would like to go for that from here. So let me, I just start directly walk through here. So we would like to look at CD, a var, www, HTML, plus minus here. So here also not to get English verification. Now, why it's not even getting? How we would like to go for the like to go here. So let we would like to look in the temp directory. So let's we just type plus minus here. So here is also nothing else. So how we would like to go further for this one. So while we are looking here, we not get anything else, so we just type a cd var plus minus here. So a better we would like to go with directly as it's not going to be work out. Now just type cd. Now we just type uname minus a. So better I would like to utilize this uname. Then we would like to go for further. So let me go to an attempt directory. Now let I just use as win page. So just type python minus f http dot is server. Now like we would like to come back here, wget http, enter your targeted IP address 192.168.116.800, link is dot sh. Get HTTP, enter your targeted IP address 18.116.800.sh. So it's not even getting as an administration tool to get it here. So now I would like to go here as, so just type as cd then plus minus lh. So it's getting this one is a little bit complicated. Now I would like to go to as sbin cd s dot bin plus minus l. Just type cat investigate.php. So just copy, paste it. So
Now, Echo, now you have behave like an investigator to catch the culprit.
That's it.
Now, you just come back here. You just type cd. Here as ESPin. Now, you just type plus minus here. So, now, you would like to look this as a raw versus ISI. Now, you would like to go to this directory, cd. This directory, cd. There's this raw versus ISI, so just copy, paste it. Let's move this here.
So here I have got now as hint pcap ng.
Now we would like to get this one into our main directory, so just write as python 3 minus f. So first I would like to type here as clear. Now we would like to look here as which python it will work out. So python minus f http dot server, so it never work out. So you just type here as, so you just type here, I just type plus minus here, which python 3. So let me, I would like to go with as a python 3 minus f http dot server. Now it was started. Now I just quit this, so I don't want to go with any type of link list. So just type here as wget HTTP, enter your targeted IP address 192.168.18.11.132.8000. The file name is this one, hint pcap ng. So just copy, come back here, paste it. So here I have got this hint pcap ng. Now let, what is our target here? Now let me, I just write this here, you just type as Wireshark hint pcap png. So just paste in this, let it open through a Wireshark, this one. Now let it open. So where it was open now here in the Wireshark. Now our target is to look how we would like to identify this one. So I would like to get as tcp dot stream equals as 0. So I would like to look here either one as TCP transmission control protocol, where nothing else as timestamp. So just move this. So I would like to click on this, click on flow TCP stream. Now we need to say, hey, hello, what was the name of the culprit? Saman, and nowadays he is no alias of 3XR. So this is the password. So once we have copied this one, now we would like to go back here. So come back here, do this. So just with this, oh my god, it was quit everything. So I just again make it this, so come back here. So entirely just copy. Now we would like to go back here with this Again, we are going to submitting. We got it here. We just write ID. Just write Python minus C. Import PDY spam. Bin bash. So we have come. So just write a cd home su. So now just write plus minus here su summon. Now password is this one. Oh my god, sorry. We need to get the password from the Wireshark. String. So this is the password. Just copy, come back here, paste it. So when we have successfully logged in here, that's it. Now you just directly type as sudo minus here. Again, you just paste the password. So it's help for all. So you just type as sudo su. So we have successfully got the root-related access. So while finding and solving, it will take a little bit different and difficulties in different machines. So you try it around, guys. Thank you guys for watching and keep smiling. So I have forgotten to get a root flag. So just write as cd a root ls minus l. You just write cat a flag dot ext. That's it. So we have successfully completed this one. So you try it around, guys. Thank you guys for watching and keep smiling.